Oh, you're embarrassed, aren't you? Well, I'll make a deal with you. I'll help you to clean it up enough to make it look presentable if you stay long enough to be polite.
Move.
Cinderella, this is Bashful.
Zipper on my jacket. You know what? This is a woman's job. You should be doing it. I shouldn't be doing this.
No, I'm not gonna touch it. Cinderella, I found this apple outside my door. Does it belong to you?
Oh, no, dear. I don't feel allergic to apples.
It must be someone else's. To the apple of my eye from your secret admirer. Well, this is a mistake. Grumpy, you know, this is this.
What I look like, a love buffoon? Please, that's probably sneezy for one of his girlfriends.
No, Grumpy, you don't know that. It could very well be for Cinderella. He said it was even sneezy.
Here goes.
Well, look at the time. Grumpy, why don't you help me with dinner?
Okay, see? That is where I give up. I am not doing another thing for this household. I'm Grumpy. I'm the best there is. You guys are my people. I'm not your slave. I'm not going to cook no more. I'm not going to clean no more. I'm not going to zip up my own zippers. If I want to, I want to walk butt naked in my house. That's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to cook ever again.
Fine. No dinner for you.
Darn it, woman. You're messing up my swag.
Does not mess up your swag to be able to take care of yourself.
Yeah, it does.
So, let's thank you for cleaning my room.
Oh, no problem. It's doing my job.
I haven't seen you since then.
I'd love to. As friends.